Boy, fun week.
It was a good week.
Talking about our manners, movies, and hey, some cocktails.
Absolutely. Now you can check out the Rhode Show Rewind.
Or Rhode Show co-hosts auditioning for some classic movie roles.
I'm gonna make him an offer. He can't refuse.
I'll have what she's having.
If it wasn't for the crown, I wouldn't have as many opportunities to give back as I have this year.
Is there a Mr. Rhode Island competition? Because something tells me you're looking at the winner of that if there was.
Let's all huddle together and stay warm today. We're all gonna huddle together. It's very cold.
There's no crying in baseball.
But then there are some times where you find yourself in a political discussion that you really wanted no part of.
Diverting. So that means you're gonna say, you know, gosh, speaking of political storms, what about the storm we've got coming this weekend?
Ah,
so you're gonna,
smooth.
Yes, exactly.
About a quarter of dads admit they are grumpy pretty much all the time.
That's terrible.
If you're done with your dishes, right, and the sink is here, and the dishwasher is here, just take this and put it here. Drives me crazy.
You can't handle the truth.
If you get up out of the chair, can you just push the chair back in just a little?
Up next, spiked white hot chocolate.
I mean, I love hot chocolate.
Delicious with some marshmallows on top.
Oh boy, you had me at marshmallows. You had me at everything, Jonathan. Here we go.
So let me know how that tastes.
If you're talking to somebody and they've got their headphones in, I mean, there are days where I'm like this. I'm like dancing to get somebody's. I'm like standing like right here, like.
Do you like winter now, or are you more of a summer guy?
I like winter.
He just may be my favorite from the week.
I don't know if I liked Psy better, or when we were dancing in front of someone.
You can do it all. Oh, I can do it all.
Thanks for joining us all week.
And for more information about anything you've seen here on the show,
like dancing,
head on over to our website, roadshow.com.